Two lifeguard stands in Kennebunk are unusable after vandalism. Kennebunk Fire Rescue says it happened overnight. It says the chairs were damaged to the point they are unsafe for their guards to sit in. Officials say lifeguards will now have to monitor the beach from the seawall. Kennebunk Fire Rescue asks anyone that might have information to contact the Kennebunk Police Department.